Just from a talent standpoint, I think it will make our league better. I haven't watched these girls close enough, so I can't really pick up on personnel. So tonight was my first night playing against these young women. But from what they showed, our future looked very bright for the WNBA.
For both of you, actually, could you just elaborate a little bit more on why you chose to come to Oregon State? Like, what makes this city and this program so special?
I'll let Coach answer that. That was
I think, you know, there were several different reasons for our tour, so to speak. You know, one is to prepare us for the gold medal. That's what we are all about and what the players really invest themselves in. But it's also, I think, in part, a little bit to promote women's basketball. And I think, you know, when USA Basketball set it up, they looked for places that are really atmospheres like you saw out there where it's going to be received and we can talk about this product and put it a celebration of what it's about. And I'll tell you, Oregon State, you did a great job of it today. You know, that's two examples where I think the sports, we're kind of pushing our sport out and letting people see and talk about it in a way that we can help it grow. And that is also part of this tour. And I think what I love is the players are invested. If you've heard them talk, we talked with Oregon State, we talked to Stanford, made me so proud to be associated with them because the interaction with these college and potential players and what they said to them, man, you couldn't have scripted any better.
He said it. Thank you.
Good luck to y'all.
If anybody needs an additional U.S. athlete, let me know.
See, we're good together, man.
Yes, we are. We need to get a shout out. We're not in our session with the Boys and Girls Club. We're trying to do a lot, but I will get more.